おはこんばんちは、むんちゃんです。
ペピーです。
In this lesson, we are gonna learn this 漢字。
風。
The definition of this 漢字is wind, style. And this image might help you memorize this 漢字。
風でテーブルの虫が飛んだ。
This illustrates a tablecloth. And this is katakana no. This is kanji, mushi, meaning insect. This kanji is kaze.
How do we read this kanji?
Onyomi is fu.訓読み is 風、風。An example word is 和風。和風ドレッシングをサラダにかける。Another example is 風。今日は風が強い。
見てくれてありがとう。If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to hit subscribe!
またね!
If you'd like to learn more kanji, check the left one. And if you'd like to learn Japanese grammar, check the right one. Bye!